We have the African Ronaldo.
Hey guys, T-Mark signing in, and today I'm going to be bringing you a video showing you the African Ronaldo in partnership with my series 25 Squads of Christmas. I'll be showing him and his nationality team as well as players in the country he's from, so hopefully you do go on to enjoy that. I thought I'd kind of mix things up in these series because a lot of you guys were kind of getting bored of the same thing day in, day out. Country I'm using in today's video is a DRC team, and if you don't know what that is, that's Democratic Republic of Congo, and I'm mainly doing it because you guys suggested it in the comment section. Using the 4-3-2-1 formation, as most of you might know, that's my favorite sweat formation to use in this game. And by now you're probably thinking, who is this African Ronaldo? I know some of you guys already know, but if you don't, it is no other than Yannick Bolasie, as you can see on the screen there. This dude, the beast, he's got 88 pace, 83 dribbling, 79 physical, 4-star weak foot, as well as 5-star skills, which is just what you want, to be honest. For the rest of the team, we have Mandanda as the goalkeeper, Ikoko, Bukemia, Bemba. This dude, the beast, 82 pace, 78 defending, 79 physical, probably one of the fastest defenders in the game. And Sakala, Cabano, Toko, and this dude, the center midfielder, with 90 pace and 76 physical. Like, he's gonna catch up to freaking everyone. Malumbu, Botaka, who's another 5-star skiller, in game is really, really good. Bolasie, who we have classified as an African Ronaldo. And finally, Asamoah Longo, bit of a mouthful there, but yeah, he's got 85 pace, and that's pretty decent for a silver striker. So, if you're watching the video at this point, you're enjoying it, you want to suggest a country I've not used in this episode before, do that in the comment section. And if you see someone comment a similar country as you, like it up, because as I said in yesterday's episode, I don't want to constantly keep seeing similar comments, it's crazy. And I know you guys are probably wondering, but this team goes for around about 10-11k coins on Xbox, maybe around about 10k coins on PS as well, because it's fairly cheap. And with that said, let's jump into a game. This is the team I'm coming up against, like freaking Lewandowski, Royce, Bellarabi, freaking Vidal. I'm just gonna have to do what I have to do. Come on. Right there. Come on. Boom! We're 1-0 with the lead in the first 2 minutes. Who would have thought it? You guys saw his team. We're in the lead already. Don't let him turn you. Oh, what a save by the keeper. I mean, that was a decent shot. Oh, why am I giving him the ball back? No. Save. No. Oh, this keeper is insane. Forget Manuel Neuer. Get freaking non-rest Silver Mandanda. Oh, snap. No. Ref, thank you. Oh, I thought he was going to give a penalty and he didn't. Okay, we're safe there. No. Oh my freaking days. He just went through. We couldn't do anything. Come on, someone break through. I see you. Please be onside, bro. Please be onside. Push it out. It's half time, guys. As you can see there, he's got more possession, more shots on target. It's only 1-1. I mean, it's not the worst game, but it's not the best either. Let's jump into the second half and hope you score some goals. Oh, right there. Come on. Bolasie. Oh, come on. The referee, that's a penalty. Bolasie literally destroyed them there. I deserve that penalty. The African Ronaldo is going to place this in the back of the net. Come on. Come on. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. No, you thought I was going in the middle. But not today, bro. Okay, this is Botaka. Oh, Botaka. Oh. Okay. Finish it, please. Oh my days, that was so close. Okay, come on, Botaka. We know you have the skills. Oh, Botaka shoot. Oh my freaking days. This silver dude, Botaka, is another 5-star skiller on the team. He is a beast. He literally just tore his defense a new one. What? No. Come on, keep. Oh my freaking days. I thought the keeper had that covered. He was there. Come on. Don't let him shoot from distance. There we go. What a tackle. Connection has gone. Wasn't my side. It was his. I'm probably going to leave it there for you guys. Man of the match would have been Cabano. As for goals, I scored 3 in this game. Bolasie scored a penalty, as you saw. Botaka scored a spectacular skill goal. And Cabano scored a goal as well. I mean, my centre back now needs a contract, but the team did play well. If you want to try it out, once again, 10k on Xbox. probably 10k on PS as well, because these aren't the most expensive of players. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you're new, suggest what team you want to see me do next in the comment section below. This is T-Mac signing out. Thanks for watching, guys, and see ya.
This is the end of the video, hi. If you enjoyed, just comment and subscribe. Want to see more? Don't forget to leave a like.
Do it.
This is T-Mac signing out.